In a few moments, Pastor Rob will be sharing a sermon with us entitled Shifting Sands. I'm sure we'll all learn a great deal, but what I really look forward to is seeing how many times he chokes up during the sermon. I found that if he cries three or more times during the sermon, then you know it's going to be a good one. Before we get to that, though, my family and I would like to share a brief skit with you that hopefully will provide some insight into the message.
Dad, let's build a fortification so we can repel the bad guys.
All right, let's do it.
Mommy, look.
Here's Pastor Rob.